Hi, I am Tan Zhou Yang from Group 5. In this video, I would like to show the simulation of the circuit through Tinkercad for the question 5. Firstly, is the circuit for question 5A. We adjust the potentiometer with its 6 kilo ohm. And we get the multimeter reading, which is 0 volt. And secondly, we replace the potentiometer with 6 kilo ohm of resistor. And the multimeter reading remains 0 volt. Lastly, is the circuit of question 5C for question 5C. In order to measure the voltage across resistor R2 and R4, we connect multimeter at both resistors respectively. And we change the resistance of R4 from 3 kilo ohm to 2 kilo ohm. We can see that the voltage across resistor R2 is 3.33 volt, while the voltage across resistor R4 is 2.5 volt. That's all from Group 5. Thank you.